20th year, St. Vinny's is collecting blankets to keep residents in our area warm this winter. And joining me is Ernie Stedenfeld from the St. Vincent's to tell us more about Recycle the Warmth Drive. Good to
Hi,
see
Mark.
You again.
Good to see you.
20
Thanks.
Years, that's amazing.
It is. It's really something that it's gone on that long, but it goes on that long because the need is still there.
And how did it get started?
Well, Ralph Middlecamp, who's our executive director, kept hearing from members of ours, and we are a membership organization. Our folks go out and meet with people in need in their homes if they've requested assistance, particularly if they're seeking furniture. And we'll find folks who have nothing. And sometimes nothing means no bed, and it means that a child in the family has a parka to pull over themselves at night instead of a blanket. Whatever it is they wore to school perhaps covers them for sleeping purposes. So we realized that there was a need to be met, so the blankets we gather annually as part of this campaign, we give away all year long.
We're looking at some video from a previous year, a great turnout for people donating stuff. What exactly are you looking for, just blankets?
We will take blankets, bedding, pillowcases, sheets, sleeping bags even, but the watchword's blankets. That's what we have the real need for especially. And we can take gently used, well, these are out of my closet, or these are blankets that Shopko's making available for $7.99 Friday and Saturday. Great deal on a good quality fleece blanket, full queen, that we really value and we love to give them away free.
Yeah, that's recycling the warmth right there.
It absolutely does.
So people can just go into a Shopko store and they'll have them there and you can just pay for them and then they take care of it?
That's right. Any of the four Dane County Shopko's, it has our volunteers staffing from 9 to 5 today and tomorrow, collection sites, and folks come in, these blankets are on display, they take one or more through the checkout counter, and then they give them to one of our volunteers, go into a donation bin, and we like to empty those donation bins.
And you don't have to go to Shopko, you can drop them off at St. Vinny's?
You can drop them off in any of the six Dane County St. Vincent de Paul stores, or at any of about more than 40 area religious congregations Saturday night and Sunday morning.
Right, so it's easy. Easy to do, easy to recycle the warmth.
Absolutely.
Thanks for being here.
Great.
Hope you have a great turnout. A reminder, you can drop off your donation at any Shopko in the Madison area, plus, as Ernie said, many congregations. For a complete list of drop-off sites, head to our news link section at channel3000.com. We'll be right back with a final check of your forecast.